Here's CJ Dixon from Atlanta, Georgia. Made his way down to the Midwest, to Champaign, Illinois today. So obviously this is a big weekend as far as Illinois is concerned. I mean, what interests you and what brought you down here?
Illinois is one of my top five schools right now, and I want to just get like a personal view of it, of the atmosphere, and see how the coaches interact with players.
So they're one of your top five schools. So which coach is actually doing most of the recruiting with you?
I say Coach Smith.
Coach Smith? Exactly. Coach Rob Smith. So what do you think about him? People talk about how great he is. He's an offensive genius. And, you know, 2 years ago, Illinois struggled to score. And then in 1 year, they became outstanding on the offensive end. So does that intrigue you, or does he sell you with that part of it, that vision, and how you can help them become successful?
I say it does. Him being a productive guy just for the school. And I think me and him together can just make magic.
You do good things. So you're going to narrow your, you got top five schools. So at some point in time, you're going to have to narrow it down. What are you going to be looking for in a school when you do try to decide a school, pick a school?
I look for a family environment. Basically family. My biggest thing is just see how the coaches and the players just go on, not football. So like see how they, like what you know about them except football.
So something different outside of football.
Yeah.
That's important. I mean, some kids say that they all talk about the family atmosphere, but this part is going to be different. So that's what you're going to be looking for this weekend.
Yes, sir.
And is this your first time being on campus here?
Yes, sir.
How long are you here?
Here for a day.
Today. All right. Thank you. Good luck to you. Okay.